everybody. Here we go. Actual retail price is $845. Hey, Paul, how you doing?
Good.
Right there.
Good,
nice
Drew.
To see you. Paul, tell everybody what you do.
I'm a BDC manager.
A BDC manager. What does BDC stand for?
It's a business development manager for a call center. For
so you develop business.
Yeah.
For a car dealership. Oh, all right. Hey, say hi to Adam Devine.
Woo! I need some money, Paul.
Wait till you see this. You ready, Paul?
Yeah.
Take it away, George. Talk about automotive needs. It's a brand new Mercedes!
We need that, Paul.
It's the 2021 Mountain Gray Metallic A220, featuring a 2-liter engine, 8-speed automatic transmission, front-wheel drive, and wheel locks. It's the Mercedes A220!
Thank you, Manuela. All these numbers are one number away from the correct number. So the 2 should be a 3 or a 1. The 3 should be a 4 or a 2, 7 or 5. And then the last two numbers, 2 or 0. All you have to do is tell me which way the number should go. And if you're right, you win yourself a brand new Mercedes-Benz! 3 or 1?
3.
3.
Up. 3.
Yeah, 3. Yeah, they're not 3. Selling... $13,000 Mercedes. four or a two?
Four.
Two.
That's my guess.
Two.
You listen.
You going with two or four?
Two.
Better be right.
I got it. I hope so.
So much pressure.
Oh, yes. We're going to win this, Paul.
Seven or five, Paul and Adam.
I'm thinking five.
Let's go five.
Five.
Two or zero?
Two.
And finally... Two or zero?
Zero.
Zero. $32,520.
I feel confident in this.
That looks nice. So, Paul, in this game, we have to ask the mighty sound effects lady for every number. She makes all the horn honking sounds. If you have a number right, you have to beg her for every single number. She can see right through any insincerity. So, as sincere as you can, oh, mighty sound effects lady, do I have at least one number right?
Oh, mighty sound effects lady, do I at least have one number right?
That's good. Good luck. That was a really good
yes. That's a yes.
That was a really good reading.
I wasn't sure if that was from here, huh?
I like that. Hey, Paul, ask for two numbers right.
Oh, mighty sound effects lady, do we at least have two numbers right?
Two numbers right.
There we go, Paul.
One of five.
There we go, Paul.
Three numbers, Paul.
Almighty sound effects lady, do we have at least have three numbers right?
Chewing the scenery over. Four numbers right, Paul.
Almighty sound effects lady, do we have at least four numbers right?
Yes, Paul.
Hey, man. All you need is one more number, and you get a brand new Mercedes A220. Are you ready?
Yeah.
You want to get down on one knee? I do. Let's go.
Oh my God, sound effects lady, do I at least have all five numbers right?
At least all five numbers.
Back up.
Maybe we laid it on too thick at the end. Maybe that's
yeah.
I don't know.
Maybe that was a little much.
You have to change one of these numbers. The problem is, I don't know which one. But one of these numbers is going to change, and you are going to get a brand new Mercedes. Which number do you want to change? That could be, the blue numbers go down, the red numbers go up.
Changing
the
2 to 34.
32 to 34? That sounds good to me,
Adam?
Too.
Yep.
We tried it.
Yeah,
we
tried it.
That sounds good to me.
Yep, yeah.
Yeah. Let's see a 3. If we see a blue 4 now, we know you've won this car. So just show it. $43,779 for your charity.
Yeah! Oh, that is a lot.
Paul's got a brand new Mercedes.
Yeah!
And we'll be right back. Don't go away.